knock, knock, knock on death's door. All right. I would actually love to hear. How do we make damage on him? Because I don't, like, I know. Just no, just no. Welcome back to it. This is just a... Why the fuck? I don't get it. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Huh. Oh, there. Oh, okay, I see. You know what you find weird? When you get damaged, there is a glass breaking sound, but you are deaf. Or a little deaf. Funny if you know. Friends, why is the sound like a bunny's cracking? L'appetit est mort is the thing. And it means small deaf. There is another name for that as well. I can't dodge the first one! Okay, that sucks. So the first one doesn't let me dodge. I hate myself. It is not this dry either. Fucking hell. Yeah, just kill me, just kill me. Oh, fucking hell. This is like... one of those boss fights in this game, and I have said a few times. This game has shitty boss fights, like, they are not like, oh yeah, this is very interesting boss fight, oh, that's so cool, no. No, no, it's not cool, no. Just no. Hi Metal Pheasant, how are you today? Thank you for the happy birthday wishes. Yeah, just kill me. Just kill me, because we can't do it with 2 health. Oh my goodness. You need to go, but you may pause the video on your following here for someone to help when you need. Sure. We might be live for more than like 30 minutes more. Also. Okay. Yeah, like, there isn't any point of, like, trying if you lose all your... Like, if you lose 1 health at this point, it's like, the point of trying is gone. You need to start from the beginning, because... Yup. There is, like, nothing you can do if you lose your health already on that point. Thank you, Radix, I appreciate it. Go now, laptop battery dying. Okay. Thanks for stopping by, I appreciate it, and hopefully you have a pleasant rest of the day. About to hit 83%. You okay? Just being a bit tired today. Okay. Gotta go make some deli very quick. You'll hopefully be back soon. Okay. Wish you the best luck. Great. Safe travels. I really wish that there would be healing in this one. I really wish that. Like, oh my goodness, that just feels so fucking unfair because there is no heal. Like, really. This is starting to feel like Cuphead. Except that in Cuphead, I managed to have fun. Out candles for a wish. I don't have candles. Thank you. Oh, come on. That is so frustrating. Fucking dick. Skeleton painting, yes. It's actually a very pretty painting. That was the best try so far. Fucking hell. For yourself. I wish that would have punched the spider. That spider is big. It's Zeus. Oh, fucking spider, for fuck's sake. I hate that spider. Like, we were once again doing so great, and then that one spider appeared out of fucking nowhere. I hate it. And I hate it. Like, every fucking thing. Healing items would be definitely something I would feel like this game needs. Not joking. Like, really. This game needs healing items. Also, why do we have to go this way? If I want to go there. Like... what? Like, why it goes that way? Because if I stop it here, it doesn't go that way. It wants to go there. Why? Finally. Okay, hell. Alright. Alright, now we just wait that they kill me since I lost already one and I need to keep as long as them as possible. And there doesn't seem to be a part where you could just start from the last sec point. And so that sucks. Because that would make things way easier. Okay, no, it's not this one either. Okay, that's just so frustrating. Okay, wow. Thank you. No, it's not this try. Fucking sporter. Oh my god, really? Fucking hell. Okay, so the left one is the hardest one, so I definitely need to get that one first. Yeah, okay. Also, another thing that I'm wondering, why is it like every time when it throws me to back to that room, like a loading screen is blinking. It just blinks. And for a moment I can see my desktop, which isn't that cool. Suspicious. Motherfucker. Whoop. It's like a combination of Hollow Knight and Cuphead, yeah. Definitely. Oh fuck, wrong button. Like, for some reason, this is one of the toughest boss fights ever. I guess it's... Well, you can't heal. So I guess it has something to do with that. Fucking hell. Thanks for Jujichi. Didn't get achievement of completing the game.